Hey everybody, this is the CappySmack Morning Show, brought to you by CappySmack, makers of CappySmack. We're doing the new Elite Dangerous update for April. On a new account. On account if it's a new account. So I might have to set some stuff up. Apparently I cannot change it. That could be interesting. And I'm not sure why I can't change it. Well, let's see what that does. Maybe it does something, maybe it does nothing. Dromior Acilius, or Dromior LHS 3447. I'm gonna check out Drami. Since I've done this. Well, that's why I'm here. Let's just start. Yep, it's a brand new ship. And no money. Interesting. Mm-hmm.
Greetings, Commander.
Well, I got some paint jobs. I'm not entirely paint jobless. Although I have none of these. That's a little lost here. And no paint jobs. Awesome. Controls are. So L3 should do that. Light throw. I guess we'd have to take it out for a spin. Oh, I see. All right. No, I'm an open play. Ooh, that's bad. Solo.
Maximum capacity.
See where we are, but I'm not entirely sure.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Attention to drive charging.
Orbit, come up to the front, and we'll see what they do. Thank you.
established. Please approach the station at a safe speed and give way to larger vessels, Commander.
Cheat sheet somewhere. Let's see if I can find it. Let's see. Cheat sheet. Boost, cargo scoop. Throttle to zero was throttle to 75. Was here. And then of course frame shift drive. What would that be? Assist, I don't really need engine boost, right? Frame shift drive, check. have Super Cruise set because don't need it. Next system in route. Subsystem, so target ahead, cycle next target. Threat. Points. Firing does not deploy hard points. Cooling. Sync, silent running, which was heat sink, toggle lights on or off. Ship lights. Bump. Increase in sensor zoom. I don't really use right now. I'm not gonna worry about it. Cargo scoop. Cargo scoop was landing gear was shield cell. comms panel. Just what it is. So discovery was that. Enter FSS mode. Recall fighter was left button. Fighter attack, right. Defend was let. Attack was that. See what that is. Obviously, Elite Dangerous is a slightly complex game, although they are trying to make it a little less complex.
Incoming message.
Well, I basically got what I was interested in.
We advise commanders to be aware of your speed whilst in and around the starboard.
Interesting changes.
This is a flight regulations reminder. Please do not obstruct the access corridor during arrival or departure.
Let's do it.
Thank you, and enjoy your stay.
Anyway, that's all I was interested in. So this has been the CappySmack Morning Show. It's just a quick look at Elite Dangerous. And we're signing off.